There you are.
I see you added a welcome message. So.
I thought it'd be good advertising.
Yep, tell people where to get the YouTube channel thing. So.
You're so negative.
Huh?
I said you're negative.
Ah, well. Loved it.
Yo, we need to get some wood and stuff. Buy stuff for me and Carl and shit.
Are you actually recorded yet?
Yeah, I started when I entered the game.
Okay.
Don't get all shy.
No, I was trying to figure out how you meant it's been full screen.
It's actually pretty easy. What I've done is, this voice server, it plays your voice. So Fraps records the game and your voice. And then I set Fraps to record the mic as well.
Awesome. So what? Yeah? Just do 25 minutes of this?
Yeah, 25. Oh, I keep dropping the button. 25 minutes or about 5. More than 5. Where have you gone?
I don't know, I'll get like a wood up and
I found you. Down there.
Oh yeah.
Broke my leg.
Oh well.
Ah! Is that good enough?
Not a kind of gay. Good if this video doesn't actually record the voice.
Yeah, it just looked like you're talking to yourself then.
Ah, well.
Should not be good.
These cars are really good.
Say somebody was punching one of these trees and I stood under it, and then the whole tree just fell down on top of them.
Now that'd be good advertising.
We should totally do it.
If you could, I'd say go.
Yeah, Daniel, stand under this tree.
So.
Haha.
Not collapsing.
Where are we building a house?
No idea. I think we should just get a load of wooden supplies until it's night time.
Oh dude, they got a cave.
Like a temporary base or something. I keep forgetting to press the button every time I want to fucking do it.
Yeah, I keep pressing it and then letting go like halfway near the end. Wait, Daniel, look at this. Oh shit, give me my egg back.
What?
Is that really how you want to go?
Not really, but...
It's good, isn't it?
Where's that egg? Get back here, ticket. I killed the ticket.
Oh, ew, that's perfect. Look. It's like a little cliff.
We both get hiking then.
Hiking or mountain climbing?
One or the other, whichever works.
What is the real difference?
I actually have no idea. Well, ready, look, anyone that watches the video can fucking tell us.
Shit. I'm there. Oh, I've lost you again.
I'm nearly there.
Where are you? You've gone on to the top of it, haven't you? To the top of the big cliff.
Yeah, that's where you said to go.
No, I meant the little cliffhanger thing.
Alright.
Oh shit. Found you.
This is my hill, fuck up.
I don't tolerate bullets. Hey look, a peace flower. Fuck off.
Hey,
it's getting dark.
Oh, you're getting scared.
Yeah, of course.
What the fuck is that supposed to be?
It's an outhouse.
Eventually, when we get some wool and stuff, we survive deep ground and massive, like, letters on top of this hill.
Say again.
Eventually, when we find some wood and stuff, we should write deep ground into this hill. The name of the site.
I'm tempted to just jump.
Really?
I knew you'd do that.
I'm gonna give you a helping hand.
Oh shit, enough, there's a creeper. There's a creeper and a skeleton.
What? Get out of my closet.
Build your own house.
I think it fell off.
Who, me?
No, the creeper.
How many hearts do you have?
One.
Yeah, I've got one and a half. And the creeper's there, I can see the top of his green head. Oh shit, it's coming. Will you... Stop sitting in the wood.
Quickly, find it in there.
Rom, I've gone. I'm hiding. Oh, shit, I can't get back out.
That's nice. What?
Wait, you might have to help me.
With what?
I'm kind of in a hole.
The hole. What hole?
Well, you were digging the back of the wall in. Right, so I dug down, and then I placed two two bricks is above my head. Then I moved the mouse around a bit, and now I can't remember which way is up because it's all dark. It's not funny.
It's over here. Turn around. Why is your signal really low on the game?
It's not. It's like high. Same as yours.
On mine, it says you've got one bar.
No, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you remember the code to teleport?
I think so. Slash TP.
Yeah, I've done it. You're useless. Why is it all bigger? Why is there no roof?
Ha ha! You fucking swear. Teleport me to you. Or you to me, whichever.
To me to you.
Yeah.
Damn it. Right, I got the ultimate revenge tactic.
Oh shit.
You're gonna love this.
What is it? Just kill each other in Minecraft, or are we actually gonna play the game properly?
None of the above.
Where are you? I'm actually getting a bit.
I have the right to remain silent. Silent, even.
You probably put this on grave without you loading loads of TNT or something, aren't you?
No, I wouldn't work my own house. Unless I had a really good plan. Are you ready to die? Jesus Christ! Holy shit! What the fuck? Bastard!
I don't even know where that blew up.
I teleported on, you sort of pushed me off the side, and then I thought, fuck, there's a creeper. And it just went boom. Bastard.
Go and watch a video for this later.
Now I gotta do all this again.
Simple, you don't, that's just play.
You just called me a bad word.
How did I call you a bad
word? That's what he said, twat.
You think you're a twat? That's a word.
No, I think you're a twat. It's very nice. Ah, you can't dodge the snowball.
You're a dick.
Did you make a sword? Did you make a sword?
What? It's a stick.
Dude, how many hearts do you have left?
Five.
Drown ya.
I was
trying to drown you. Wait, quick, get all your stuff.
Shit, where's my chicken? What's that chicken?
Drown? It was already dead, it can't drown. Come on then, I dare ya. Ah, oh, I was trying to lead you. I was trying to lead you to the creeper.
Of course.
Well, what would it be walking backwards? It's like Minesweeper.
Hey, I'm only doing. Hey, I can get loads of dirt if it was this, so I don't need to do it later.
Before we end this video, we should really, like. I'll think of the word and get back to you. Build a base, that's the word.
What, to say we've actually accomplished something other than killing each other with snowballs?
I don't know, but I just got shot. Oh, there he is now. You fucker. He's in the tree. Get out of the bloody tree.
He's trying to act like it's Tarzan.
Yeah. Right, what are we doing?
He died. It weren't us, but he died.
He died again. How can you die again unless you're Jesus? Did Jesus even die the second time?
I don't know. I've always fucked now.
You always fucked him? It's not nice. It's your Lord and Saviour.
Yeah.
Is there a cave behind that tree?
Let's just build on top of that fucking hill. Let's just build on this hill over there. There's a temple base.
Yeah, but look, I think there's a cave like behind that tree. That tree. Tree trunk. Trunky tree. Chicken tree. Wouldn't that be funny if I had a tree made out of a chicken? Actually, even better. Oh, there is a cave as well. If the tree was made out of marshmallow.
I'm coming.
That'd be fucking sick.
Dude, we wouldn't fucking leave the place.
Dude, it's not really dark. I'm going. Going in this magic hole. We need a furnace first, though. Oh, shit. Huh?
What a sword. Do you need a sword?
No, I'll leave that to you.
And this is starting.
Broke my legs again. Where are you going?
There's lots of stone, massive.
Yeah, stone. There's lots of stone down here as well. I didn't see where I had to climb.
Well, I want the cardboard.
Need to find some more coal. I heard your leg snap.
Yeah, my brother leg.
You gotta do the sound.
What, just screaming like a little bit?
There's nothing wrong with screaming in pain. Although, you'll be screaming loads if you hit me again with that pickaxe. No, it's just like a future warning.
Well, can I hit you with a stick or a snowball or something then? Because you just don't pick at something else.
Stay back! Get back! Get back! Actually, the joke's on you because now you're stuck down there.
Not really, I got loads of supplies. Well, whatever you had.
Surprise!
What the hell?
What?
I thought you wanted to build a base.
I do, but you keep fucking things up. Always trying to attack me and lock me in caverns and shit. Make girly sounds when you fall.
Well, dude, if you didn't fucking stay where I put you, then that's your problem.
No, it's your problem. Because I can keep doing this.
This is going to be a long video.
Has any of us even timed it? Cause it's probably the first thing we should have done.
Probably. How long have we
been? I believe 25 minutes, considering our last message on Skype was at 4:30. And the time now is 5:02. So. Oh, right in the face with an egg. Just let it go, Daniel. Just let it go. Shit, I got stuck. I can't. Dude.
I'm gonna fucking pick your legs off with this
thing. That's right, I'll still limp away.
Give me an X.
Give me an F. Give me a U. Give me a C. Give me a K. Give me an O. Give me an F. Give me an F. Spell it, Daniel. Spell it. No, it's spelled fuck off. I think you might fail that exam tomorrow if you can't do basic English.
Meh. Oh.
Dig down! Oh shit, I hit sandstone. I'm suffocating myself. You bastard! What the fuck? That's not allowed. Oh, we should just build a base quick and then.
Sorry, did we have any rules? Yeah, but did we have any rules?
We do actually.
Press T,
then type /rules. See? Rules, RULES, and then press enter. See, I've got a backup plan for everything.
You never told me about
it. Yeah, you should have asked. Right, we need to build a house. And then end the video. And then continue the video another day. and build again from the house.
Well, where are you?
I'm under a tree.
Where are you?
So that helps.
Has it crossed yet?
There you go.
Let's just build a house up on top of it.
More like a tree house.
Yeah, man.
Might be a bit hard. Well, I guess, yeah, we'll use these two trees here.
Cool.
Well, it is cool because it's our future house. Hello, Daniel. You there? We're gonna need to build a ladder to get up there.
Well, let's start off with something on the ground, then.
We could just build out of stone. I just gave myself 64 stone by accident. No, I meant accidentally chose stone, I meant to choose wood. That was the accident.
It's not cheating, it's
like pitch black and we need to end the video.
No,
you're just upset you can't do it. That's what we're getting at, yeah? You're just mad that you can't have the control things to spawn shit. Don't ruin it with cobblestone. Bastard. Shit! Build it, doesn't matter, there's a fucking... You fucker!
We just need a video.
We're not building a castle, Daniel. Fuck off. Did. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's like 5 archers. I didn't do anything wrong.
Kill them, then.
Daniel, please help.
I want to be your friend.
Dude, how the fuck did he even get out of there? Motherfucker!
I got it.
Yeah, look at the state of the house.
Oh,
that's better. We fucked this up. Where's the fucking door? Shit! We've really messed this up. The whole plan was to come on, build a house, have a nice game, and all we've done is destroy.
Yeah,
we don't. I can't see it.
We have a door now.
Wait, we're doing this free high?
For now, yeah. There we go, we have a base.
No, we don't, we need torches. Although we could make charcoal. Where's the door then? I see no door.
That's
not a door, that's just a hole in the wall.
Well, is it a visible
Wait,
door?
Wait, fill this floor up with stone.
I ran out. You do it.
No, you didn't.
I'll dig it out if you...
There you go, see?
Okay, I'll do it.
We build a furnace. You need cobblestone.
I don't have any cobblestone.
Do you still have a pickaxe? Place some normal stone outside, then pickaxe it. There, now we have a door.
And we have a furnace too.
Try get some sand so we can build windows.
Okay.
Three. You dove in the water to get sand.
Considering that's ice, no.
Do you remember when you used to get placeable ice?
I've got 9
Stuff was wicked.
Because
you could just place it down, break it, and then get water.
There you go, there's your sand. Put a window there.
You can't do that, it doesn't look right. The front ones, do the front ones in.
Yeah, it's the best, I'll put windows.
It has to be symmetrical. I think we've been recording for like 37 minutes.
Will YouTube
it should do. I did upload the... I updated my account so it could upload more than an hour.
I just pray you can...
You should what?
I pray that you've actually been recorded, because if this thing turns out...
It does come up in red in the top left, so I'd assume so. I need to finish my amnesia thing as well.
Oh yeah, we did it with Doug.
It's not my fault.
Not mine either.
Right, no, quit and play again tomorrow or later. Right.
Yeah.
Let's go. Goodbye. Cool. YouTube. Hello. Goodbye.